And welcome back, folks. Welcome back. Indeed, I'm back after 2 months of hiatus. Now I'm back and everything is fine. Okay, today we are going to celebrate the occasion of Halloween with a special game, which would be this game, Monster Bash from Apogee Software. Or Apogee, I'm not sure how you pronounce this. Anyway, this is a platformer. Apparently one of the best DOS platformers there are, I was told. Can you tune down the music? Not really, okay. So, we're going to play on medium, despite the fact that I am very inexperienced as it comes to this game. Okay, hintbox. To exit a level, free all the dogs and cats. So basically, yeah, you need to shoot these containers containing these pets. And you need to be, cautious of these spikes. And these skulls, they actually hurt you too. In fact, a lot of things here can hurt you, and you should be a little bit cautious. Awesome! He actually doesn't say awesome, it sounds more like awesome. Yeah, the game... Shit. The game... controls a bit weird. I'm almost dead. The game controls a bit weird. And by the way, there... there's a little Easter egg. GB, that stands for George Broussard, which was the executive producer of this game. I normally don't play these cool platforming games, and probably not. In particular, not these old ones, but I thought that this would be an appropriate game for Halloween. Yeah. Of course, this game was also done by, featured by, I think by JonTron.
Awesome!
Awesome! And he says, doesn't say awesome, he says awesome.
Cool!
Okay, the first stage, it's not that difficult, which, go figure. But the second stage, I could already not beat. So, we'll see how far we can go. Can get. So this, maybe I should lose one word or two about that, my hiatus, so to speak. It's really hard to hit this last one. Wait. Aha, okay. Yeah, I didn't upload any videos for 2 months.
Awesome.
In part because I simply couldn't record videos, and then after that break, which was basically maybe 1 month, I kind of got lazy, and then
cool.
So another month passed, and but now we're here, and now we are playing more video games. Ouch. Yeah, there is no falling damage in this game, luckily. Instead, he just gets dizzy when you fall down a height. It's not a terribly long game, but yeah, I'm not going to finish. Wait, I have been there. Yeah, I've been there. I'm not going to finish that anyway. I'm not even sure that I'm going to complete the second stage. Okay, that should be it. Probably didn't beat the part time. No, 5 minutes, 32 seconds. Okay, the next stage is way more difficult. And I don't know how to.
Cool.
Actually, don't know how to reach certain parts of this level, like that part up there. And that guy can still hurt you. Can I get up there? Maybe. I should be able to get up there. The controls are a bit floaty, as if you were floating on ice or something like that. Also, the gravity is extremely low, as if this game would have taken place on the moon. But then they decided not to. Okay. This fucking jump. Aha, okay. If my memory is correct, then I think this jumping part was one of the things that John Fron complained about. Aha, shit. Okay, now I know how to get up that on that gallow. Okay, be careful of that snake. Okay. And shit. Okay, I'm not going to try that again. You son of a. Fuck you. Fuck you! Ah. Okay, I'm going to try that one more time. Just because. Shit. Ah, these controls suck. Shit. Okay, one more time. That's okay. Shit. Fuck you. And that was, ladies and gentlemen, Apogee's Monster Bash, starring Johnny Dash and myself. I hope you enjoyed this little video more than me. Yeah, there will be more videos on my channel, so I'm not going to go away anytime soon. Yeah, those are some of the monsters that I could have met if I would have been more proficient at this game. Well, anyway, that was it. I hope you have a nice Halloween, and as always, until next time, folks. And then the music stops, awkwardly. Until then.